On 27th October, the music of Khele Hum Ji Jaan Se was launched at a grand event. Both stars Abhishek Bachchan and Deepika Padukone, along with director Ashutosh Govarikar, were at the event. The music was composed by Sohail Sen with lyrics by Javed Akhtar. Khele Hum Ji Jaan Se is based on the period thriller Do and Die by Manini Chatterjee, which is based on the Chittagong Uprising of 1930 against the British rule. The entire cast of the movie performed a small act on the stage, stating each of their roles in the film. Further, the music was launched by none other than Mr. Amitabh Bachchan among all the other dignitaries on the stage.
Khele Hum Ji Jaan Se ye kranti ke bare mein, ek revolution ke bare mein jo 1930 mein hua. उसका रिप्रेजेंटेशन हम एक करेक्ट तरीके से ऑडियंस को पेश करना चाहते हैं।
जो दूसरी लड़की है फिल्म में प्रीति लता और कल्पना जो मेरा कैरेक्टर है उन दोनों के बीच एक गाना होता है नैन तेरे विच इज़ अ व्हेन टू यंग गर्ल्स व्हेन दे बिगिनिंग टू फॉल इन लव फॉर द फर्स्ट टाइम तो वो मेरा सबसे फेवरेट गाना है।
आई लाइक द टाइटल ट्रैक खेले हम जी जान से। उसमें एक जज्बा है विच आई थिंक इज वेरी इन्फेक्शियस। दिस You know, it's a team song, and I really feel it can become somewhat of an anthem. So I really like that. I mean, हमारे set पे, whenever सब लोग एक साथ थे, तो we used to all, you know, at some point of time, you start singing the song because it's one of those songs.
Honestly, I think मेरे लिए काफी आसान रहा है because Ashu sir has done most of the research for all the characters for all of us.
See, however, whatever research that I do, I believe that it is the actor who finally. really gives it its body and its believability, makes it come alive. So I would say that, yeah, research, yes, but ultimately they did it.
He's actually the most uncomfortable.
What?
Huh?
I'm very comfortable in Adhuti.
We've had many mishaps on set.
I think when you work with a team which is so well prepared, it makes your job that much easier. It's easy because Ashu is just so well prepared. He's never going to come on set unprepared to even answer any question. I think throughout the making of the film, and I was there throughout, nobody ever asked Ashu a question where he said, I'll get back to you, or I'm not sure. So he's that prepared as a director. He's so confident of what he wants.
The movie is slated to release on 3rd December 2010.